friend. Today, I'm gonna teach you how to make such birds. Take blue color. Take a little piece of it. First of all, make a ball. Then, do a big sausage. Howling, howling. There will be a head of our peacock. Whoop, whoop. And the body. Next, take green color. Whoop. Take green color. Make a ball. Then make a sausage, big sausage, and divide it into 6 parts. One, two, three, four, five, six. 6 spots. Make a ball. Then make a cone. And squeeze. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. It will be a feather. Squeeze, squeeze. Take red color. Take a little piece of it. Make a ball. Then squeeze and put it here. Take yellow color. Take a little piece. Make a ball and squeeze. Now let's connect the body and the feathers of our peacock. Great! Take orange color. Take a piece of it. Make a ball. And now put together legs with body. Our peacock is almost ready. Take yellow color. Tiny piece of it. Make two tiny, tiny balls for eyes and tiny, tiny cone for beak. Now let's put the parts together. Our peacock is ready! I like it so much! It is so cute and awesome! Be happy!